Yes.
Turn it up.
Can everybody hear me okay? Volume's okay? Yeah. Namaste, precious, precious souls. Welcome to the blessing the earth with peace, blessing every person, every being. I think we're going to do something a little bit different tonight in that we will do more of an invocative healing. Typically, when we're doing a blessing, we are blessing, sending the energy down and out to the earth and to every person, every being. And what I want to try tonight to see if we can make this a bit more powerful is it'll be the same principle of being aware of the heart and the crown. But instead of blessing it out, we're going to send it up to the hierarchy and then ask that that invocative decree be sent back to our beloved Mother Earth and to every person, every being. And we'll go through that as well. Okay. Any questions before we begin to have some fun? Okay. Let us invoke and we will have some fun. So go ahead and just place the tip of the tongue on the palate. Rest with your palms facing up. Make sure your legs and arms are not crossed. Nice receptive pose. Holy God, Holy Omnipotent One, Holy Immortal One, have mercy on us and on the whole world, all incarnated souls in all kingdoms. To the great Architect of the universe, Heavenly Father, Heavenly Mother, Holy Master Chöd, Buddha, Padmasambhava, to the Circle of Seven, Robert and Erlin, to Master Astalea, Lord Kutumi, Lord Rama, Lord Zoser, to the Astarian hierarchy, to the Lord Yehoshua Bar Miriam, the Lord Christ, to the Holy Mother Mary, the Lord Konyan Buddha, Lord Gautama Buddha, Sanat Kumara, the Ancient of Days, the Lord of the World, to the Solar Logos, Lord Amun-Ra, to the Universal Logos, the Central Spiritual Sun. May we be a channel through which thy holy ones approach the world. May we be a center for the radiation of thy power. Teach us to travel light, that we may better gain the heights. Break the bonds that bind. Teach us to give ourselves entirely to thy service, to attune ourselves to thy will. Teach us to lay down the small personal life for the greater cosmic life, and to love with the love of God in full faith. Om. Tat Sat. Om. The great Architect of the universe, we humbly command, invoke, and decree that all incarnated souls be transformed. May all incarnated souls be redeemed. May all incarnated souls be sanctified. May all incarnated souls be cleansed and purified spiritually, mentally, emotionally, etherically, physically. So just gently be aware of your heart and gently be aware of your crown simultaneously. And just reaffirm, I am that I am. I am spirit. As spirit, I am eternal. I am that I am. Be aware of your heart and your crown. Go ahead and place your hands facing up. And with the intention of, we humbly offer this energy to all those that we have invoked to. We humbly ask that this energy be accepted through the first celestial hierarchy as an act of charity. As we are aware of our heart and our crown, just connect with unconditional love and unconditional divine light. And we project this up to all those that we have invoked to. We ask that this energy bless our beloved Mother Earth, bless the fire elementals, all those associated with and to the element of fire, human desire, human will. May all be filled with divine love and divine light, with the authority of the Cosmic Father. All those that we have invoked to, we project divine love and divine light to bless and purify the water elementals and all those associated with and to the element of water, the undines, the precious lives of our oceans, seas, rivers, lakes, streams, ponds, all water above ground, below ground. May it be divinely purified, regenerated, rejuvenated, and revivified. May this also purify human emotions with the gentleness of the Cosmic Mother. All those that we have invoked to, from our tiny humble heart and crown, we project divine love and divine light to bless the air elementals and all those associated with the element of air, the precious lives of the bees, the hummingbirds, butterflies, all the birds, all those associated with and to the element of air, and human thoughts and the sylphs. May they be filled with divine love and divine light, with the sword of Archangel Mikael. All those that we have invoked to, from our tiny humble heart and crown, may our beloved Mother Earth and the Earth Elementals be divinely blessed, divinely purified with divine love and divine light. All those associated with and to the element of form and earth, the gnomes, the builders, the fairies, may they be filled with divine love and divine light. May the human kingdom be divinely purified. The heads, the bodies, the arms, the legs, the feet, the earth below the feet. May our beloved Mother Earth be divinely purified. May this manifest, bringing forth the Cosmic Mother. Cleanse and purify the Shishumna Nadi, the eight electrical nadi and their contact points, cleansing and purifying the cerebrospinal, the central nervous, parasympathetic nervous system, cleansing and purifying the brain, the cranial plexus, the thyroid and the thoracic plexus, gently and lovingly our heart and lungs and the cardiac plexus, the liver, the spleen, the pancreas, the gallbladder, and the solar plexus, the digestive and the mesenteric plexus, the kidneys and the adrenals, the reproductive and the sacral plexus, completely cleanse and purify. From our tiny, humble heart and ground, to all those that we have invoked to, please accept this tiny, humble offering. May this manifest as an act of charity to all incarnated souls. The love of our heart pervades the world. There is not one being in all the world this love has passed over. It is suffusing every being, every atom of this world. This love flows from a heart grown great with love and mighty and far-reaching beyond measure. May this cleanse and purify the circulatory, the respiratory, the digestive, the secretive, the eliminative, the muscular, the skeletal, the central nervous, cleansing and purifying the spine and the Sushumna Nadi, cleansing and purifying the cervical, the thoracic, the lumbar and the sacrum, completely cleansing and purifying the Sushumna Nadi and our beloved spine on all incarnated souls. Cleansing and purifying the pituitary and the pineal. The thyroid and parathyroid. The thymus. The pancreas, the adrenals, the reproductive organs, cleansed and purified. May this gently and lovingly cleanse and purify the sympathetic and parasympathetic nervous system. May this purify our beloved Mother Earth. Every person, every being, all kingdoms of nature. We ask that a portion of this energy that we are projecting up be utilized to purify our beloved Mother Earth of all the anarchists and all those associated with anarchy. May they be divinely purified. The heads, the bodies, the arms, the legs, the feet, the earth below the feet. May our beloved Mother Earth be purified of all anarchy. May our beloved Mother Earth be purified of all violence. Purifying all the violent ones, the head, the bodies, the arms, the legs, the feet, the earth below the feet. May they be purified of all violence. May all aggression be purified on our beloved Mother Earth and all those associated with aggression. May they be divinely purified with divine love and divine light. The heads, the bodies, the arms, the legs, the feet, the earth below the feet, may they be divinely purified. And may our beloved Mother Earth be purified of all aggression, all violence, and all anarchy. May our beloved Mother Earth be purified of all cowardice and all those that are associated with cowardice. May they be divinely purified. The heads, the bodies, the arms, the legs, the feet, the earth below the feet. May they be divinely purified with divine love and divine light. May our beloved Mother Earth be purified of all the voluptuous ones, all those that are addicted. May all addictions be purified, especially sexual addiction and abuse of children. May they be purified, the heads, the bodies, the arms, the legs, the feet, and the earth below the feet of all the voluptuous ones. May they be divinely purified. To our beloved Astarian hierarchy, we are aligned with you and to all those that we have invoked to. Please accept this tiny humble offering. Just rest your hands on your lap. Just be still and be aware. May this energy purify all those that have sent in prayer petitions, prayer requests, healing petitions, healing requests. All who are requesting healing through their prayers, their decrees, their thoughts, emotions, and speech. May all sentient beings, all incarnated souls in need of healing. Holy Mother Mary, we hereby decree that all auras and chakras, may they be cleansed and purified and made pure. We humbly invoke, command, and decree that all incarnated souls will be purified by the descent of the spiritual energy to purify, disintegrate, dismantle, externalize, and release and properly dispose of all negative energies. Mentally, emotionally, etherically. May this cleanse and purify every cell of the blood and all negative picture images in the blood. All negative picture images and all blood donations may be divinely purified and filled with divine love and divine light. To the Holy Mother, to the Astarian hierarchy, to all those that we have invoked to. May this energy harmonize every cell of all the bodies in the human kingdom and the animal kingdom. Every cell of the blood, the space surrounding every cell of the body, the space surrounding every cell of the blood, harmonizing all cells, all molecules, all atoms, the space surrounding all cells, all molecules, all atoms, with the pure white light of the Christ. The pure white light of the Buddha. The pure white light of unconditional love. Unconditional light. This we ask in thy name. All those that we have invoked to, let there come into each of us who are seeking light a portion of thy divine substance now, now, now. Releasing all areas of inhibited soul life that we may make use of it in bringing strength and vitality to the physical body and peace and stillness to the astral and mental bodies, to all those that we have invoked to the Astarian hierarchy, to the Holy Mother Mary. We welcome your presence and your activity within us. This we ask and acknowledge in thy name. So mote it be. And they return to your bodies. How do you feel? Feel blissful and peaceful? Good. Well, thank you so much. Namaste, precious, precious souls. Thank you so much for joining. Feel free to come back to this, Astara 1951, and feel free to use this as often as you like. Feel free to share it. I thank you so much for being part of this process and truly love you all. You're all precious, precious souls. Thank you for what you're doing for humanity. Namaste. Namaste.